Thank you. This next song that we're gonna play, we got for sale on our album over there. This song is called Mama Shetty.
Thank you.
Did any of you guys go over to the snow core and come back here? No? Okay. Well, you should have, because this band that played over there, they're called Glassjaw. Yeah, they're like one of the most amazing bands I've ever seen in my life, so next time they come to town, you should definitely go. But anyways, this next song is about being from Florida. Thank you. So we're going in the studio to do our new record in June. And pretty stoked about that. And this next song that we're gonna play is gonna be on that record. And I wanna send it out to my homeboys in the Hot Rod Circuit, because they've been our partners in crime for the last couple weeks, and we got a couple weeks to go, and this tour has just been going amazing. We've been making good friends with them and stuff. So thank you guys so much for taking us out. This song goes out to them. The song is called The Sound. Thanks, guys. Actually, feels good to be playing again. We had to cancel. Is anyone here from Seattle? Yeah? Thanks for coming out. Like, we had to cancel our show up there because of roads and stuff, so we're sorry. Kind of getting back into the groove right now. So, we're happy to be playing again. Tell a joke? I'm not really funny. Our merch guy yells at me because he says I say stupid jokes and I don't say jokes. Doug, you like stupid jokes? Oh yeah, pirate jokes? How
how much does it cost for a parrot to get a deer pierced? Oh yeah, that's bad. Anyway, Hot Rod Circuit. Who here is to see Hot Rod Circuit? Yes, awesome. If anyone was wondering what a rock and roll unit was, that would be Hot Rod. So, check them out.
That was a joke too. I'm just kidding, Hot Rod. So.
Thank you.
you guys so much. We got one more song left, and then Hot Rod's up next. So, thank you guys for coming out and having fun with us. And, what? Oh, thank you. I thought you were telling us to play a song. So, yeah, I don't know that song, so. Anyways, the song is called New Year's Project.